blue-green algae was bad in 2018. Well, Cape Coral leaders are worried the water could be worse in our future. NBC2 anchor Amelia Fabiano sat down with Cape Coral's mayor today, who wants people to speak up before the new Lake Okeechobee plan takes effect.
Mayor John Gunter and the entire Cape City Council have joined a growing number of leaders in Lee County now voicing their concerns. They just sent this letter to the Army Corps yesterday saying they oppose the current preferred LOSOM plan and it needs to be changed.
This could be one of the most important decisions for our region while I'm here as mayor.
An urgent message from Cape Coral Mayor John Gunter as the Army Corps decides the future of Lake Okeechobee's water releases.
This could be devastating for our community if we don't get it right.
In a city with more than 400 miles of canals, water quality is top of mind, especially after these devastating blue-green blooms that coated canals in 2018 and algae alerts already in place at JC Park today. A sad sight for resident Michael Coy, who lived here during the 2018 algae crisis.
None of us feel safe when we're coming out here to the water. People need to be protected from this stuff.
Leaders in Lee County, including Mayor Gunter, want to see changes made to the Army Corps' preferred LOSOM plan so this isn't a constant concern. Gunter feels the plan they're looking at for the future is worse than the one that's been in place since before the water looked like this in 2018.
We have to make sure that plan is something that we'll be able to live with for at least the next 10 years.
Some of those changes Mayor Gunter outlined include taking some of the burden off the West Coast by sending some releases east and capping flows our way at a certain amount when possible. Gunter wants the Army Corps to take more time to consider all of this before making a decision on our water's future.
My fear is we move forward too quickly and make bad decisions. It's so important for our residents of our community to get involved.
Mayor Gunter also says contact the Army Corps of Engineers if you want to voice your concerns and weigh in on this as well. We've also confirmed today that the Army Corps is planning on holding an update Monday afternoon on the future of the preferred LOSOM plan. Count on NBC2 to let you know what happens with that. Reporting live in Cape Coral tonight, Amelia Fabiano, NBC2.